school-based after-school programs. In an effort to keep children motivated and safe, the U.S. government sets aside a good amount of fund for financing after-school programs every year. A report by the U.S. Department of Education and Justice points out that after-school programs are very effective and is in the interests of society as a whole. Interestingly, it was found that Americans liked providing school-based after-school programs in their community. Other than safety, boredom and loneliness, the poor performance of many students also led to the need for after-school programs that are based on school curriculum. Children coming from low-income families were found to lag behind in reading and grammar after a long break in the summer. Statistics prove that if school-going children are left unsupervised after their school, the chances of poor grades and dropout are considerably higher. Thus they enhance the skill level of a child. Most school-based programs offer assistance in math tutoring, reading, comprehension and problem-solving. Many programs provide engage in activities that seek to prepare the students for college. Hands-on experiences provided for children who want to invest in a career in teaching. Access to telecommunication and technology and involvement in music and art are other benefits of these programs. School-sponsored after-school programs were entitled to receive funds for snacks. The National School Lunch Program is designed to do just this. Free or reduced price snacks will be provided for children from schools that apply for it. The KEPF reimburses expenditure depending upon a child's income status. But this is applicable only till the age of 13. A low-income area gets more funding. Supper can be served to children below the age of 19. Longer programs can provide both supper and a snack. With the participation of a non-profit private organization, it is possible to feed deserving school children breakfast, supper and a snack.